Morning. It's Sunday morning, about 9 o'clock, and today we've just come down to our local Old Town beach, to the left side looking out to sea. We're going to be here for a few hours and then we're off to Sandy Lane for high tea, which should be really very special. That's at 3 o'clock. After Sandy Lane, we're then going to come back up to Old Town and have a few nice Sunday late afternoon sundowner cocktails at Surfside and Zacchio's, and then on from there we're going to go to our local sort of rum shack bar, which I nicknamed Terry's Bar, and they have karaoke. So I think today's going to be a little bit of a jolly, which will be good. So starting off with a little bit of beach, then very, very posh, and then back to our world. So there we are. So it's Sunday, and hopefully have a good day. And here's a few horses. Hello. So this is the main gates of Sandy Lane, ready for high tea. Thank you everyone. So we're going to say we've got the reservation for Giles Dugdale,
yes.
Which is me. Well, here we are. We're actually in at Sandy Lane. We're actually here. We've had a quick little tour around to the areas we are allowed to go to. Yes, and it really is. It really is spectacular. It really is. Now, this is just obviously a downstairs lobby area and sort of a beachside restaurant. And it sort of spreads. There's about 110 rooms, a gentleman said, and they are £1,000 a night, and for that you get a double room and literally nothing else. Yes, I imagine the room is amazing, but it's £1,000 a night. But they also stop people who want to just have one night here, and they sell a minimum of 7 nights. So it is an investment of £7,000 for 7 nights, but no breakfast. But there we are, amazing, eh? Right, better go, ciao.
I've been over spoke to someone.
Well, how about this, everyone, eh? Afternoon tea.
told you I'm having cream peanuts.
Mm.
You wouldn't believe it.
No, I didn't.
Did you?
Lovely, that is.
Right, so.
Well, as you saw, that was absolutely fantastic. What a great thing to do here in Barbados, to be in Sandy Lane for a couple of hours having afternoon tea. Just top notch, absolutely top notch. All that amazing food worked out just slightly over £40 a head. And yeah, absolutely brilliant. Definitely worth coming along and booking afternoon tea at this unbelievable resort, who generally charge £1,000 a night just for your room. Anyway, cheerio. Cheerio from Sandy Lane.
So we've had BMWs, we've had Mercedes, we've had one Rolls, funny enough, and here's our car. Well, cheerio Sandy Lane, it's been amazing.
the hilltop. Say I'm a seer.
You must be sent from up above.
And you have been from the surrender. Say girl, I surrender.
Thanks for giving me your love.
Girl, it's right on my behavior. You are the seer.
You must be sent from up above.
And you have been from the surrender. Well, girl, I surrender.
Forever young, forever young, forever young, forever young, forever young.
Taste it, but it's not forever, but it's not tonight. We're on the greatest, the greatest, your sex is on fire, your sex is on fire.